Okay, so today we're doing some alternative family photos in lockdown.